What's different about winning this a second time?
I think it's a little different. I think the biggest thing for myself is, like, this is my senior year. You know, it's special being able to celebrate this with my teammates and having them here and preparing for a Final Four game. But, you know, it doesn't happen without them. It doesn't happen without the amazing coaches. And, you know, to kind of end my career in this note and hopefully winning a national title would be perfect.
How do you stay focused when you go to so many things like this?
I think, you know, my main focus is on preparing for a game. I think that's pretty easy for me. I don't think you need much motivation other than you're playing in the Final Four with a trip on the national championship on the line. So thank you.